woman or a girl. You see, man made the cars to take us over the road. Man made the train to carry the heavy load. Man made the electrolyte to take us out of the dark. Man made the boat for the water, like Noah made the ark. This is a man's, man's, man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing, nothing, without a woman or a girl. And a baby boys. Man make them happy, 'cause man make them toys. And after man make everything, everything he can, you know that man makes money to buy from other men. Without a woman or a girl. He's lost in the wilderness. He's lost in bitterness.
That's the Godfather of Soul, Mr. James Brown, and also featured artist for today. And before that, Otis Redding and My Girl. I'm Greg Dean. This is Sacklow Sounds Radio, Community Radio Milton Keynes. One Nation Under a Groove on a Sunday with the Soul Sunday Love.
I've had my share of life's ups and downs, but fate's been kind. The downs have been few. I guess you could say that I've been lucky. Oh, I guess you could say that it's all because of you. Me. Oh,
minute, Shirley. I'm a young woman, and I can't afford to do all the things you do for this man. I don't even have a job, and I can't buy his clothes, pay his car note, and I surely can't keep money in his pocket. But I can give him what he needs when he needs it, and that's all he expects from me. I can give him
Mason.
Seems like
and from his woman to you. Before that, Al Green, sha la 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 la, makes me happy. Before that, Gladys Knight and the Pips, and the You're the Best Thing That Ever Happened to Me. You know, my question is, do we still have sings like that nowadays? Do we still have, are we having these youngsters coming up with voices like this? We need them. Oh, the voice of soul, eh? What can I say?
Hey, fellas,
that ends the Sunday love for this Sunday. Back to the funk.
Let me tell you something. The sisters are not going for that no more.
Lynn Collins.
Realize two things that you are.
And you better think. Seclo Sounds and a funky Sunday with me, Greg Dean.